Hey guys, we're going to Wonder Photoshop.
1,461 photos. Okay. So I tried to fit it in one album now. So I put all of my photos in a folder and then I can open the software now. It's called the Year Album software. So dito pa lang sa menu, okay. You have to put the name of your album. So let's say Faye, and then you have to put a password. This is for privacy sake.
Okay. Mind you, all photos on YouTube, you can access some stuff without your password.
Ah, mm-hmm. Alright.
So, nakaprotect na lang.
So, let's say, so but my password.
Kasi just in case you want to have it, you want to go back and reprint your album, naka-password protection.
In the main page. So, it simplifies the process na for you. First, you set the period for your album. And then you specify where the photos are stored, and then you set the number of your pages. Mm-hmm. Afterward, you can customize the whole album na. That's the final step.
Okay.
So, to begin, let's just put it as is. September 2014 to August 2015.
Just 1 year
album.
Yeah.
Okay.
Since it's stored in my computer, click this one and then browse. It's at the desktop.
Specify the folder.
Next. And the good thing about it is it's very quick.
That's not the actual price.
Yeah. These are not the actual prices yet. So let's say
this is in dollars.
Yes, it's in yen actually.
Ah, okay.
These are the actual prices.
All right. Okay.
So para quick lang. I'll choose 24 pages, and right now we only offer it in A5 size. This is A5. The A5 size. So I click this, A5 vertical for 24 pages. And then it takes a couple of minutes for the photos to load.
Mm-hmm. Notice it's 1 minute for 1,500 photos. It's quite fast.
These are all JPEG photos already.
Yeah, it came from directly from my phone.
Okay.
But if, for example, if I didn't
buy a new JPEG, nababasa naman siya.
Not
basta
portfolio. So that's the first run.
Yeah. So one of the main features of this software is it lets you choose your main characters.
Mm-hmm.
So when I say main characters, it's the people that are present in your photo. So you go to.
Must remove.
So if you want it just pictures of you and your cousin, just choose na kayong dalawa lang. So you go to this part here, main character settings, and main character, I'm gonna deselect this one. You can put secondary characters naman. For example, you want her to be present but not all the photos, make her a secondary character. If you don't want to see her, just click
on the selected.
Okay. It automatically detects them.
Yes. Similar to what Facebook does.
Okay. So it prioritizes the things that you indicate that are primary
people.
Yes.
People.
Okay.
So you click confirm. Layout will be changed when the main character settings are changed.
Oh, okay.
Now it selects the photos which include your characters that you specify.
Where will this be printed?
This will be, we have a machine right here. It's printed in-house.
Okay. So the software is in-house also?
Yes, the software is in-house. So this is the new layout given the main character settings that you implemented.
Mm-hmm.
So it's now making the cover design. And once this lights up, you can click next already. And always, of course, be sure to save as. Let's say, Faye.